Hi children, today in English we are going to do an exercise on the sound of the letter R. Draw a circle around the picture that begins with the sound of the letter R. Let's see the first one. It is rose. Rose. The beginning sound of the picture rose is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture rose are same. So, we are going to circle the picture rose. Look at the next picture. It is drum. Drum. The beginning sound of the picture drum is D. D. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture drum are different. So, we should not circle the picture drum. Let's see the next one. Bird and rainbow. The beginning sound of the picture bird is B. B. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture bird are different. So, we should not circle the picture bird. Next one, rainbow. Rainbow. The beginning sound of the picture rainbow is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture rainbow are same. So, we are going to circle the picture rainbow. Next one, ring and bag. The beginning sound of the picture ring is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture ring are same. So, we are going to circle the picture ring. Next one, bag. Bag. The beginning sound of the picture bag is B. B. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture bag are different. So, we should not circle the picture bag. Next one, rabbit and cake. The beginning sound of the picture rabbit is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture rabbit are same. So, we are going to circle the picture rabbit. Next one, cake. Cake. The beginning sound of the picture cake is K. K. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture cake are different. So, we should not circle the picture cake. Next one, rocket and goat. The beginning sound of the picture rocket is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture rocket are same. So, we are going to circle the picture rocket. Next one, goat. The beginning sound of the picture goat is G. G. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture goat are different. So, we should not circle the picture goat. Next one, radish and hat. The beginning sound of the picture radish is R. R. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture radish are same. So, we are going to circle the picture radish. Next one, hat. Hat. The beginning sound of the picture hat is H. H. And the sound of the letter R is R. R. The sound of the letter R and the beginning sound of the picture hat are different. So, we should not circle the picture hat. So, children, today we have did an exercise on the sound of the letter R. Thank you, children.